So I wasn't always this water guy. Yeah, that's me. Protesting, traveling, finding himself. I couldn't find much old footage of myself. Back then, I was always behind the camera. See, I was a filmmaker, and I found an epic story yet to be told. A story where you, yeah you, can play the hero, and possibly save the world from its water issues. I had this crazy idea, but I had no idea what I was getting myself into. Wade in water, wade in water's children, wade in water, God's gonna trouble the water. My name is Ryan Beltran. I'm the founder of a nonprofit that nobody can pronounce, elequa. Elequa. This whole story was about a water process that I believed could make a global impact. But then I realized it was gonna take a global effort to get it there. So we took the process and bottled it up, literally. We designed a kit that you can make yourself that runs the electrocoagulation process. Studies have shown the ability to kill bacteria and even remove heavy metals such as arsenic and lead. And we created the MakeWater program, where we challenge you to collaboratively improve, tweak, edit, research, and develop these kits. And with your help, we can empower communities to build and deploy better water systems, all while learning about robotics, coding, 3D printing, and STEM-related fields. And as a community, we not only share our data, but we share our stories.
Greetings, Elequa MakeWater students, and welcome to Antarctica.
We're here in the outskirts of Medellin. We're with the community that has been displaced by violence.
Now it ain't no more how you talking about the violence that's going on.
Yeah.
It's more about the water. But then now the water's getting stuck under the rug. What's gonna be the next topic now?
So every season, our kit gets better because of your input. And you can look back and say you helped be a part of this. Oh yeah, and the program is free. All you need is a kit. And we're crowdsourcing contributions so we can give away kits for free as well. So we teach the program through episodes on our YouTube channel, so you can participate from anywhere. So subscribe, turn on notifications, and you won't miss a thing. I don't know if it's gonna pan out. I don't know if it's gonna work. A big part of it isn't up to me. It's up to you. But at least I'm giving it a shot. Now do me a favor. Open whatever calendar app you use. Pick a day 5 years from now. And set a reminder with the following question. You had the chance to play the hero. Did you take it?